Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Christabel and thank you for joining me. Yay! If you're new to this channel and it's your first time watching me, consider subscribing to this channel so that you see a lot more videos from me. So in today's video, I'm going to take you to a compound called ZCCZ, and I'm in their zone. Okay, I just want to show you where this compound is. I'm going to meet the manager and I'll show you around how it looks like, and we're going to and the manager is going to tell us about the things that they do, what they deal with. Yeah, so this is the zone, as you can see, and there are people behind me working. Yeah, so there are people working behind me. So I don't know, I think let's say hi and see what they're doing. Guys, come with me. This.
Hello. This is a mushroom. Ah! Mushroom.
Guys, see what I found. Mushroom. Oh, so what's the name of this mushroom? And I hope you guys, you can see what I'm holding. That this is mushroom. This is mushroom. 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 What? Mushroom. So what's the name of this mushroom?
Ah,
in Bemba. Chuma baba tu ita shanyo.
Tande. Eh?
Tande.
Tande. Yeah, so guys, this is the mushroom. I don't know if you're able to see. It's in the plastic and it's called in tande. I don't know what that means, but it's Bemba. In tande, now I don't know. Shisho file meaning. So this is what we have in the zone. There's so many activities going on. Yeah, so we are yet to see a lot more in this video. Oh my god, thank you so much guys for your time.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh my god, this is exciting guys. Oh, before we go any further, let me just show you my outfit for today. Please show me some love. Okay, I'm now going to meet the manager. Yeah, so yeah, we're going to hear a lot on what they do, what they deal with. Let's learn a lot more, you know. So guys, this is ZCCZ. So that's the building over there. That's how it looks like. This is the zone, and that's the entrance over there. There are a lot of companies inside. Yeah, time goes by. Everything that happens in this zone. Yeah. So let's go. Going inside. So this is the entrance to the beauty you are just from seeing. Oh my god, yeah, it's a very beautiful place. Look at the flowers. Oh my god, oh my god, this is a very beautiful beauty. It gives, oh my god, can I proceed? How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Yes, how are you, Mr. Kasawa?
I'm alright, how are you?
I'm good, how is work?
Work is going on well.
Yeah, okay, good to hear that. So Mr. Kasawa, I'm here to advertise your company. The people out there, they don't really know about ZCCZ, what it does. And I'm also interested, like I really want to know what ZCCZ is all about. Yeah, so what is ZCCZ? What does it mean? And what does the company deal with?
Okay, Zambia, China Economic Trade and Cooperation Zone, ZCCZ is a multi facility zone per se. We do a lot of things here around the world. Actually, we are the best in Chambishi in terms of business facility. We support a lot of projects around. For example,
projects, okay.
For example, if you want to set up a company, you want to start up a company, we'll give you an enabling environment for you to start your business on the go. By that I mean, we'll provide you with power. We've got 66 kVA.
Power. Okay, on that one, are you working with ZESCO?
Yeah, we buy power in bulk from ZESCO, and then we have our own power. We just like you guys just know about CEC and ZESCO, but
yeah.
we have our own substation. The capacity of about 66 kVA.
Wow.
Meaning,
that's
if
huge.
You want to start up a big business, you want a lot of power, we can. You'll find that power around. We will give you water. We will give you the sheds, the warehouses, at an affordable price, of course. We've got internet, nice offices around. So why I said ZCCZ is the best. If you someone that is looking to start a big business around, not just in Chambishi, I think in the whole coffee belt.
Yeah. Someone told me that there's ZCCZ in Lusaka. Is that true?
Yes, that's our company. It's the same.
Okay, where is it located in Lusaka? Where can someone
if you've
see,
been to the
find
airport,
it?
It's just next to the airport in Lusaka. The infrastructure on the left-hand side, if you're coming from town, that's the ZCCZ Mount Facility Zone also. We've got two, although
okay.
The head office is here in the Copper Belt, but even the one in Osaka is just one and the same company. So if you feel your business will go well in Lusaka, then we can also provide you with space, power, water, and internet, even from Lusaka.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Kassau, for the information. Of course, that is
the maintenance manager.
Yeah, you're the maintenance manager. Yeah, so guys, this is Mr. Kasawa, the maintenance manager at ZCCZ. So when you come at ZCCZ and then you ask for Mr. Kasawa, this is the man you're going to see, and he's going to take you around everything that he has said.
Everything
Mr. Kasawa, do you mind showing us around?
I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, please.
What do you really want to see?
The building, the beauty of this zone.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, shall we?
Okay.
All right. So, this is the zone, and we're going out. Oh my god, it's very beautiful out here. Oh yeah, so this is it. The flags, you know, you can see the flag of China, Zambia, and ZCCZ itself. So guys, I've come to an end of today's video. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and like, comment, share, and show me some love.